they better sing. Y'all know the harmonies. I love the harmonies. What's good, y'all? So in this video, I'm going to be reacting to Ariana Grande featuring Ty Dolla $ign, Safety Net. It's off her last album. And they're doing like a live performance for Vivo. I really, really fuck with this song. I haven't seen her perform, but I don't really stay that up to date with Ariana Grande. Like, usually when she releases an album, like, I'll listen to it, but not, like, immediately, or I, like, don't know what's going on in her life and stuff. I think she got a boyfriend. I think I saw that somewhere. But, yeah, she's a dope-ass singer. Like, when you look at her, she's so little, but she has such a powerful voice, and it's, like, I don't even want to say perfect, but it's, like, when she sings live, and when she sings on the track, it's really no difference, for real, for real. Like, she just can hit the notes. She's clean and smooth. So I'm just expecting this to be, like, a really, you know, good performance. So let's get into it. Yes, girl. Yes, this is what I mean. She just sounds so good, I don't know, something about it. And I'm spraying hand sanitizer on my hands because I'm sick, and I'm weird as hell. This song is so pretty. Your guard down, girl. You know we came too far now, girl. Wow. Ups and downs, we had some fallouts. Put some ice on you, girl, let it thaw. Girl, your mind is safe to say. At the end of the day, scared before. Oh, I'm about to fight or fly. I don't mind. They better sing. Y'all know the harmonies. I love the harmonies. We're taking it back a little bit. Yes, girl. This whole setup. Beautiful. They are singing. Yes. This was so dope. This was so good. What the fuck was that at the end? What was he saying? I'm interested in what he was saying, so I'm gonna. Oh, she said, I don't know what to do with my body or something like that. But that was so good. That was so good. And I don't think I've seen Ty. Oh, I saw Ty Dolla $ign perform once, and it was that song about being in a club or something. Like, I don't remember, to be honest. And it was okay, but I think it was deep, like it was low. So he was like, I don't know. Something about my in the club and they know about each other, something like that. And it was cool, but I don't think it like showcased his vocals for real, for real. So I was just like, I was like, how is he gonna be live? But he did his thing. They both sounded so fucking good and like individually. But then when they came together for them harmonies, it gave me life. I love harmonies. I literally love them. They sound so, I don't know, it does something to your body. That's a fact. So yeah, this was dope. I gotta watch more of her live performances because it's just so fucking pretty, bro. What was it? Her album before this one, the live version. I was listening to that on repeat for real, because like she just sounds so good. But anyways, enough of me ranting. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see y'all in the next one.